crews that were gearing up for summer road repairs, well, they're now getting ready for snow removal again, and that's no small task. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live at a MoDOT salt facility. Peggy?
Well, that's right, Kelly, and right behind me here, you can see that they've locked the gates for the moment, but they are going to be back here very soon. They've spent all day working to get ready to hit the roads again tonight. About 80% of MoDOT's fleet is ready to roll now. That's about 160 trucks for this region. But the job was much bigger today than it was earlier this year. That's because all the blades for the plows had been removed. They all had to be reattached, and then each truck was thoroughly checked over to make sure it's winter storm road worthy. Supplies for MoDOT are on the low end, normally not a problem in May, and crews are going on the usual winter rotation again as well for this most unusual spring storm.
We're going to have crews here through the day. We're going to bring night crews back in tonight, and we'll have day crews back tomorrow. So we're starting that 24-hour shift again for a possible snow removal. In all my years, we really haven't had anything like this.
Nowhere have they had anything like this. Kansas City, Missouri crews on a similar rotation. They have 16,000 tons of salt left over from winter use this year and 45 vehicles ready for this storm. Also, plenty of money in the snow removal budget as they had funds left over from this past season and are now just starting a new budget year. Crews want to remind you to be especially careful when you're out here because of this overpasses and bridges, they could be slick. We're live at MoDOT. Back to you in the studio, Kelly.
All right, we really do have to be ready for anything. Thank you, Peggy.